Transformer always tried to be friends with the others, but they did not accept him as a friend, and they always tried to ignore him. One day, Batman came and he immediately became friends with the others. Transformer did not like this, and he was jealous of Batman. So he wanted to kill him. That was why Batman was having those dreams from the first chapter.